When did the boy become the silver-eyed monster? Even he didn't know. 12 years of his life came and went, and all Alex remembers is a village filled with bullies, a mother who never cared, and a preternatural voice inside his head. Guided by dim eyes, his heavy legs led him to a cliff, hoping to silence the pain. Fate, however, led him not to the end, but rather to the beginning of a new purpose. His eyes adjusted to the discovery of a miracle, a magical world full of new and inexplicable wonders and friends. But just as the light begins to shine, dark forces begin to move with bad intentions, and they are itching to steal this newfound peace away. A deep, dark desire comes to the surface on his 13th birthday, born from a wish made terribly wrong. Fueled with rage and blessed with extraordinary powers, Alex sets out on a mission to exact revenge on all those who had shunned him for being different. In a world far from his reality, absorbed in its ignorance, how far will Alex go? Will the legend of Alex be that of a hero, or the monster everyone thought he was? Witness his story in KOSCHEI, The Silver-Eyed Monster, Book 1 of the KOSCHEI Trilogy by A.A. Farr, today.